Today we got two packs from Kaladesh, starting out with Nimble Invivator, Hijack, Sky Swirl Harrier, Kyle Prowler, Live Fast, Riparian Tiger, Ardara Express, Eager Construct, Malfunction, Glass Blower's Puzzle Knot. That's actually pretty neat looking. I like that. Unlicensed Disintegration, Filigree Familiar. That might be one of my favorite Fox cards in all the set. I really like the play with the colors, the blue and the gold. That's pretty neat looking. Fairgrounds Trumpeter, and our rare is Padim, Council of Innovation, followed by Plains and Energy Token. And then our second one is Thriving Grubs. I really like the Gremlins in the set. They didn't have Goblins, obviously, in this block, but I feel like the Gremlins are the Goblins of this block, and I've said before, I've got like a huge goblin collection, so I think I'm going to use the gremlins out of this block as the goblins for my collection. Eddie Trail Hawk, Vedalken Blade Master, Ruinous Gremlin, Wally Bander, Malphus Squad, another Cow Prowler, another Live Fast, Dunhun Operative, Parakata Pillarbug. I know I butchered that. Fairgrounds Warden, Harsh Scrutiny, Gearshift Ace, Botanical Sanctum. It's pretty neat looking. Followed by a mountain and a non-token card.